Not really supposed to be spending much time in bars.
Well, tonight is not about you. If I'm going to have this conversation, I'm going to have a drink to go with it.
I regret that circumstances caused me to endanger our relationship. It was a price I was willing to pay for revenge, as was the likelihood of going to prison. Now, as it turns out, there was no revenge to be had. Given that, it serves no one's interest for you to keep me from my work.
Who the hell are you?
I beg your pardon?
Because obviously you're not the person I thought you were.
I don't know how to answer that question.
You don't let anyone into your life that's not constantly concerned with you.
No.
What kind of mood you're in, whether you're getting high or not, whether you're going to work like an adult or throw a temper tantrum. You know what? Most of the time, you're worth it because you are special. Damned if you don't know it, but you are. You want to work cases? You're right. I can't say no. Don't think for a minute that I'm ever going to forget that you were planning to murder someone on my watch. And don't think that I'm ever going to really trust you again.
You don't need to trust me to benefit from my intellect, do you?
No, I don't. But I do need to get something out of my system. Welcome back.
Hey, I didn't hear you come in. How'd it go?
Well, I've been reinstated.
You don't sound too happy. You eating soup?
I was hungry.
Please tell me you didn't cook Clyde.
The soup is split pea. These are magnificent creatures. Clyde will likely outlive both of us. You didn't really think I would eat him, did you?
I don't know. I guess it's hard to know what you're gonna do. You wanna tell me what happened with Gregson? All right. Good night.